first semi-final. So Mike Walker seems to be on his way to a final place to keep up his pace. The number two car, Rick Freeling, the leader in this race, the yellow and white car, made a very fast pit stop. And it's now Daniele Ialiasi leading this race. It's the white and blue car now going on to the straight, still behind Michael Salvin, is the leader. Michael Salvin, the number one car, still in seventh position, having a hard time. He had to let Ialiasi go.
Ialiasi can go to the right side.
Oh, Ialiasi! Ialiasi out of
here! Mancano circa 3 minuti e mezzo alla partenza. Lascio adesso a Peter la parola, che torna in Spagna per poter parlare. So they're now out for a 4-minute warm-up, trying to get a taste of the track. What the conditions are after that heavy rainfall of Saturday late Saturday afternoon. And potrebbero anche essere chiesti 10 minuti di ritardo per problemi tecnici di una cosa ha la possibilità di chiedere una dottura prima della partenza. Abbiamo visto ieri i 16 anni, due volte i piloti hanno chiesto una persona di anche il suo rosso per poter sistemare la macchina.
1:40 to go and still no technical delay requested. This is quite exceptional because in all quarterfinals and semifinals that were run yesterday, we had these 10-minute technical delays requested. But of course, in the main final, you know, when you requested the technical delay, you put back to the... And we are... the stage is set for a exciting and thrilling 60-minute world final. Mark Green, but he got himself into problems there. But
the
are off to a perfect start. It is Peach and Colari pulling away from the rest. The green car by Peach and the white car by the eight-time world champion Umberto Colari now pulling away. About a 1 second gap with the other cars. Car number three in third position, the yellow car and the bright yellow car.